6ABC joins in celebrating Black History Month.
Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with Deuces Rogers, meteorologist Cecily Tynan, and Jim Gardner.
Monday night, the suspected shooter behind a deadly bowling alley confrontation turns himself in, and four boys are safe after an icy rescue from a South Jersey pond. But the big story on Action News tonight,